Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of Civ 6 with the Cree. We will get more partners, 30 gold, but we already have a route to partner. Cartagena is not good. Mohenjo-Daro we also have to get even further inside. Pokrova seems interesting. We could do inland routes to places we don't have roads to, like, we have a road there, and we don't have a road there. We don't have a road there, do we? We don't have a road there. So we probably should build a road there. I mean, this is not very profitable, but yeah. Anyway, it's okay. They're stronger than us. Modifiers do they have? 35 base strength, so normally they are not so strong as us. Combat strength plus 10. What? Where's the civilizations in a golden age? Really? Should move here to attack these guys first. Musket men. And Jeanne d'Arc, you will stick together for some time. Let's build a great merchant. Yay! Giovanni di Medici. Instantly builds a bank. Yeah, recruit him. That's good. I mean, we have here, this one doesn't have any in the break between episodes. I was looking at that, so we have this apostle also. Where do we start next? Like here. Or probably better Hattusha, because they want We should start somewhere. Like Paris. Ooh, great. Paris is not in the grip of these people. Great. Can you stop this? Yeah, that's great.
After a loss in loyalty, a nearby foreign city has declared independence from its former civilization and become a free city.
What?
If we win its loyalty or use military force, we could...
Really? Your knowledge of replaceable parts has advanced considerably. That's good. Because we have a lot of musket men, I believe. So, let's see. Let's move there. You just heal. You just wait. Ah yes, we've got this unit from the village down there. We don't have to get any exploration done anymore, so we probably so just stay there. Foreign city gains independence. So Cartagena is not one of these cities. That's terrible. Why not? This would be nice if they would become one of these free cities. It belongs to a free city. It belongs to Kabul. I see. Nice. So, where do we need the guys? Well, let's move there. Yeah, we'll have to declare war now. Don't we? Because if we don't, they will take Stockholm next turn. I'm pretty sure. Fortification is now at health 10. And if the fortification is done, Stockholm will die. I mean, it will die eventually anyway. One turn. probably doesn't die if it can't be attacked, because there is only these ranged units there. Sources gained, yeah, that's good. So, let's foment unrest here as well, or neutralize governor. So wait, there is still this. Apostle. Let's kill him. Did you get rid of most of the Catholicism stuff? I hope so. Let's build a bank here. So wait, where is this guy? Where does he go? Like here, yeah. Because he builds a marketplace and a bank, and this city doesn't have one, have a marketplace, yeah. Trade routes. We need more traders. We could probably buy one. Like here. They're not too expensive. They not only give us money, but also a lot of other things. Yeah, move there. Because there's Shandok. Move there with them. To conquer it. Didn't conquer it. Great.
Your Excellency, I feel it is time to build some neighborhoods to house our growing populace.
Yeah, whatever.
Neighborhoods with higher appeal will house more citizens.
It's the Industrial Revolution and the growth of urban concentrations that led to a sense of anonymity.
Anonymity is good? Really? Military Academy, seaports and Renaissance walls generate +2 science. Hmm. receive 100 gold per peel of tile when replacing a farm with a neighborhood district. That's not interesting. So, we build stuff. We still build wonders, and we've got these. This is good, this is good, and this is good. That's nice, but we don't have Renaissance walls, I believe. And seaports we probably also don't have, and military academies, so not now. Probably later on. Just keep on producing military units. Ready. Yeah, we really have to do this. War of Liberation. What can we liberate? Can we ask him to join us in this war? Just 85 gold per turn. That's really a lot of gold. but why not? Why not? Why should we do all the work by ourselves? Let's just kill these guys. The Mapuche doesn't have a fort. That's great. Can we pillage? No. We can attack the city from there. That's great. So, let's see. This one. Why not? That's a good city. Buenos Aires, Hattusha, Antioch, Kabul. Nanmadol. Celebrate the historic moment. Really? My people celebrate that we declared war? I don't think so. Ah, another great person. What next? A great writer again. Recruit this guy. Yeah, we can put these two books into the bank, into the Medici bank. This is nice. Nice of the Medici. Yeah, you go down there as well. And repair here. So these will become our religion anyway. So how about Paris? Yeah, let's go in this direction. Let's build a new
city. We are losing loyalty
in
one of our cities. If this continues, we are in danger of losing control of the city.
Okay.
Sending one of our...
So, how about... belongs to Cree. Rebellion in 6 turns. Really? How can we get rid of this? 6-7 turns until new citizen is born. This is rather fast. So, pressure from nearby citizens, minus 20, happiness level 3, falling by minus 17. So if we would be more happy, we wouldn't fall by 17. To improve loyalty, establish a governor. Make your people more happy by increasing amenities in the city. Maximize your cities and citizens within 9 tiles and minimize foreign cities within 9 tiles. Have a nearby city produce the bread and circuses project. Oh. Have the citizens of the city follow your religion. Form a cultural alliance with a neighbor to prevent their citizens from having a negative effect. So we could assign a governor here, like our dear diplomacy governor. We could also try... by these other effects one. Yeah. I mean, in 6 turns we can't produce anything. So let's first start the harbor, like here. And second of all, let's reassign you to here. Two whoppers or something. Currently minus 16, thereafter minus 8. So she halves the loyalty loss. And she's there in 5 turns, that's not enough. This is stupid. Can we build some... Ah, so it's 8 anyway, although she's not here already. Interesting. There is deer, there is rice, bonus, no luxuries, not good. So it will take longer for us to... That's probably because the next... Strange city is here faster than our cities. We probably could also send a trader there. We found Mumbai. We probably know everything, or more or less everything, on this continent. Let's build a workshop. So, what do we do next? Have free cause in your military. Build 2 field cannons. Really? But I think I can upgrade. Build an archaeological museum. We won't get this. Transforming 3 identical units into an army. Yeah, let's take this. Let's build some more units. Like, let's build some trader. Okay. He's a unit, but not a unit as we probably want to have. Really? We lost our sovereign status in... Yeah, that's nice. Someone attacked our nice scouts.
The first time I stepped onto the rooftop of the Portala Palace, I felt good as never before or since, as if I was stepping onto the rooftop of my being, onto some dimension of consciousness that I'd never visited before.
Good. What do you do? 1 diplomatic policy slot. That's great. That's great, yeah. Need more housings. World Wonder completed. Why is this plus 4? World Wonder is completed, showing our grandeur over other civilizations. Really? We can build another apostle. Let's do this. Let's wander around some bit. Let's fortify in this city. This is so stupid. Yay! We have our first core. We just need 3 more. So, if we go there, we can build a core with him. Shandark just stands there. Yeah, that's just loot. 329 gold is really nice. Let's loot this crap also. Oof. Ah, no, 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 no. Arrgh, I didn't click it. Arrgh. Stupid idiots. So, how about trade route there? Will this help? Let's try. Papa something. Like minus 8. If she's there, it should become even better. Because the governor alone gets us this 8 points, I believe. And she's specialized in helping to gain loyalty. I believe we will be fine, probably. Another great person, a great engineer, culture bomb adjacent tiles when completing an industrial zone in any city. Hmm. So if we put him there, From now on, we culture bomb any. So what do we produce next? Another musketman, because we destroy the musketman down there. Let's get this one. Another trade route. Cavacatoos, whatever.
Thus it is necessary to note, men must be either enticed
or
swift out.
I think it's strange that Machiavelli is
for light offenses they avenge,
important writer.
Grievous ones they cannot.
Yeah, whatever. And it's even more interesting that he writes in a bank. We don't fear you. Your cities are so close, your troops are so strong, you are making me nervous. Okay. We probably live to see the day that this musketman doesn't die. Ah, I just forgot. Spain is also helping out in fighting him. Yay. Our agent did something good. Fighting unrest, so let's do this again. Take the medic because it's. Oh no! Cancel mission. Let's kill this horse because we can. Let's build.
It is necessary for the one who founds a republic.
Another work from Machiavelli. Let's stay fortified here. let's upgrade this guy. We probably should have done this long before. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Let's go to Saragossa. Probably not. Let's go to Cordoba. It's still tricky, but yeah. For faith. Nice. That's not nice of you. Attacking us like that. Although we just want to pillage this land. I mean, foreign city gains independence. Scythia no longer has enough loyalty to keep the city of Neapolis in their empire. Where is this city? Between Lyon and really, we lost the sovereign status from Stockholm. Oh, they have been defeated. Yeah, well.
We have the option to join other civilizations against a larger threat, but we must consider carefully. If we join and...
Yeah, whatever. Pending city-state emergency. You have a chance to join an emergency against this target. Those who join the emergency will need to liberate Stockholm from Lautaro's control within 30. Yeah, except we'll do this, of course. Religious spread is triple strength in cities of other civilizations. Yeah, that's the best one. Ah, this is this stuff. And let's go. Somewhere far away. Mm-hmm. we plunder, do we also get... No, we don't get any... So, first of all, we take a promotion. Siphon funds. Linguist, time to complete all missions reduced by 25%. Let's take this guy. So, okay, let's build some crossbowmen. They can kill this warrior monk. So, how about you? Falling minus 11? Where's the one? Where's the plus 3 that we had before? There was a plus 3 as well. Interesting. A great scientist triggers the Eureka moment for free random technologies from the Renaissance industrial era. Yep, recruit him. Go there and trigger free Eurekas for us.
It's one thing to surmise what happened.
Yay, ballistics.
But we don't speculate on that until ballistics confirms what happened.
Good. Your knowledge of military science and your knowledge of sanitation. So, is it possible now to upgrade these guys? Well, probably, but we don't see it. I think the crossbowmen can be upgraded to this unit type. We will see next turn. What do we do next? Like bombards or field cannons? I feel field cannons are better than bombards. And How about horsemen? And how about economics next? Hey, another trading post. Okay, they killed one of our horsemen. Who cares? I mean, I care, but nah, I don't want to talk to you. I just wanted to see how loyal your people are, and if it's even possible to decrease the loyalty with the with this guy. The members of the emergency must liberate Stockholm in 29 turns. Okay. Let's do this. Ah, we are healed at last. As there is nothing left to explore, let's go home. Going towards this place. Yay, we can upgrade you. And we can't upgrade you because we don't have enough money, so we just shoot on you. Let's form some more unrest there. Where's this? Here? Nah. We can't take this route to Madrid. Profitable, but it's okay. We're not really good at this war stuff thing. Let's build some bombards as well, again. Really? They killed my two... What? This must be the special unit of the Mapuche, the Smelon Riders. This is terrible. Idiots. Yeah, no. I didn't want to do this. I really didn't want to do this. They are so strong. 75. How come they are so strong? Good. We didn't build this outpost. Why not? Yeah, you're going home via this direction. So what unit? Oh, ah, yes, our loyalty is rising for 3.2. That's good. Ha! We changed the tide. Good, good. I knew this would happen. Alliance level increased with you. Yay, that's great. That's not great. Okay. But Kapoor isn't at war with us, is it? Nope. Should we buy, build next? Musketeers, knights, horsemen. They can be upgraded to cavalry. Yeah, at this point, my dear friends, I again say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed it. Ugh. This is not nice, what you're doing there. That's really not nice. I really hate this unit type. These are terrible. What's that? The battle knights, or what is this? Probably upgraded knights or something like that. Yeah, anyway, let's say goodbye. Bye.